Qtee gang. Hello guys. Hello guys. Oh my god, I'm so excited. So guys, it's early in the morning. It's like 2 in the morning. And yeah, someone woke me up with a call saying happy birthday, and I had totally forgotten. Just joking. How didn't forget. Anyways guys, I'm so excited, I don't want to lie to you. I'm very excited, like turning 20. I mean what? Anyways guys, I don't even know why I'm this happy, because it's just an age and I'm aging and more responsibilities, but I don't care, I just do whatever that comes. Anyways guys, so yeah. And I don't even know why I have this energy like early in the morning. Like, I'm usually grumpy in the morning. No, I'm usually fine in the morning. But this hyper, no, I'm not this hyper. But anyways, I guess it's the 20th vibe. And yeah guys, I know it's been a minute I wasn't posting that much. It's because you guys, I had this flu and this was so terrible guys, it was very terrible. I couldn't post or do anything. Honestly, I think it was just that flu that was like, you know what, we are welcoming you to the 20s. But anyways guys, I'm so excited and I don't even know what I'm going to do with my day, because honestly I'm going to work and it's a holiday, people are voting, you know. The voting lines are open and all that stuff. I don't even know what I'm going to do like with my day. I don't know. But guys, I will totally update you. I think I'm going to out for lunch or something like that. I don't know guys, yo. But I'm excited. If 20 was like this, where were you? I mean, the vibe is too much. Anyways, guys, I think I still have like those flu symptoms. So please forgive me. Like, but I'm like, you know, I still got those flu symptoms. Anyways, guys, I think I'm just going to go back to sleep. Cause honestly, I'm waking up very early in the morning. So I don't want to ruin my routine. I just thought of vlogging just because I thought, why not? So yeah guys, but I'll be updating you guys, don't worry, I'll be updating you on every single thing and even the presents guys. I'll be revealing the presents with you guys and I love you tons guys, I love you so much. And I'm very sleepy right now, let me go back to sleep. And it's a birthday, it's my birthday, it's my birthday. Ah guys, anyways guys, I don't even know what I was doing, but anyways, I'm so happy that I've turned this age. And already guys, I've seen some messages, like people sent me some messages saying happy birthday, received so much love from people guys. I really love you guys, thank you so much for your love, thank you so much guys for keeping it going with the good vibes. Anyways guys, I don't even know what I'm going to do today, but unfortunately I got an exam going, so I think I'm going to write the exam and then afterwards go to work, lunch. I don't know guys, yo, it's so complicated when you have this one, only this one day and this, yo, short period of time. But I'll see what I can do and definitely I'll take you guys with me. And I love you so much guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, keep on the good vibes, turn on that notification bell so that each and every time I post you'll be notified. And for me, your girl Qtee, it's all loves, bye.
Yo, look like I'm going for a swim. Dunk on him, now I'm swinging off the rim. Bitch ain't coming off the bench while I'm coming off the court.
unfortunately, this is my baby. And fortunately, we share the same birthday.
Yes.
Say something to the vlog.
Hi, my name is Franklin.
No, I'm you don't have to.
Oh, I'm 14 years old.
Do you have to say your age? Yeah, right. Yeah, right. She's the coolest guy. Are you sure, Sia?
Yep.
Okay, guys. So I share my birthday with him. And yeah, so I'm done writing my exam. So right now, I just want to show you this coolest thing. That is so lemon and coffee thing. I don't know how it works, but I actually want to try it out, like, in terms of, like, how it works. I don't know if it works when exercising or not. I don't know. So I'm trying it now, and I'll give you guys updates each and every time I do my videos. I'll give you guys updates if it's working or not. So let's go.
So I'm going to take this lemon and with this coffee, guys, and I'm just going to put 2 teaspoons of coffee in this lemon because I don't even know how strong it is or how bad it is. So I'm just going to try this out and yeah guys.
So I made my coffee. So the reason why I'm doing this lemon and tea thing, guys, my stomach is getting big and I'm not really getting comfortable with it, honestly. So I gotta, like, measure myself to see, like, if it's helping this coffee and lemon thing or not. So I don't even know. And tell you guys my size, my stomach size, and why I want to reduce it and where I want to be. You see, guys, see, this is not healthy. This is not this is not good, and we gotta get rid of this definitely. Let me try the centimeter side first. I don't know. Okay, so it's 82, guys, 82 centimeters my stomach. I don't even know if it's the right way to measure myself, but anyways, guys, it's 80 this side, the small side, the centimeter side, and the inch side is
think the inside is correct. I don't know. The inside, guys, is 32. Can you imagine? 32, guys. Yo. 82 and 32. Yeah, it's 32. So I gotta reduce. I'll just write it down. 82 and 32. Write it down so that you also, guys, keep track with me. Like, if this coffee and lemon thing is helping me. And yeah. So I got this. Can you please show them? I got the coffee and lemon. The coffee and lemon. Yes. This is how it looks, guys. This is how it looks. This is how it looks. And right now, I'm just going to tell you how it tastes. It's not so bad. It's not so bad, guys. No, it's bad, but it's not that bad that I thought it would be. It's okay. It's very much okay. So let me try and drink it all. I don't know if you have to exercise or don't. Please comment down below and tell me if you have to exercise or not, because I don't know, guys. But I'm just going to drink this whole coffee before I go. And if you guys tell me that I need to exercise, then yeah, I'll have to exercise, because this gotta go. I mean, we gotta have summer, but it's already summer. But ciao. Is it summer? No.
Go shawty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck if that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the eggs, I'm getting to taking drugs. I'm in the... We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck if that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the eggs, I'm getting to taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the eggs, I'm getting to taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's 29s in the club. Niggas heard I fuck with Dre, now they wanna show me love. When you sound like Eminem and the hoes, they wanna fuck. Homie, ain't nothing changed, hold down, G's up.
Now with Oscars, we're going to eat it, and yeah, catch you guys later when we are eating. Ciao. Okay, guys. So yeah, catch you guys later.
She got the waves, just thumbing through my brain.
Okay, guys, so this is what I'm eating. Ciao. So, catch you guys later. Yeah, catch you guys later. Ciao.
Life I cannot change. In the hill, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. But it's life I cannot change. In the hill, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top.
How can you deal with diamonds?